Police arrested a Brown County man for attempted murder tonight in a shooting that injured two women. One of the women called 911 to report that someone shot her along Lucas Hollow Road. Police arrested 30-year-old Joshua Asher on multiple charges. Investigators say one of the women was his estranged girlfriend, and officers had just served him with a protective order on her behalf. Both of the wounded women are in stable condition tonight.